The soluble products of photosynthesis are sugar and amino acids. So these are transported around the plant in phloem tubes. Now phloem tubes are made up of living cells. The cells are joined together from end to end and contain holes in the end of the cell wall. So as you can see, these are the holes right over here, and they are called sieve plates. So this right over here is called a sieve plate, which allows easy flow of substances from one cell to another. So the transport of sucrose and amino acid in phloem from regions of a production to region of a storage or use is called translocation. So transport in phloem goes in many different ways. There is no one way. It can go in different ways depending on the stage of development. So during winter, when many plants have no leaves, the phloem tubes may transport dissolved sucrose and amino acids from the storage organs to other parts of the plant. During growth period, the storage organs would be the source and many growing areas would be the sinks. And after the plant has grown, the leaves are photosynthesizing and producing large quantities of sugar. So they become the source and the roots become the sink, which is the storing sucrose as starch until it is needed again.